Hi, I'm Ken from Song Called T-Shirt. We've been around for 17 years. We formed in 1997, and this year we are celebrating the 10th anniversary of Drones, our second album. And right now we are in the process of writing new material as a follow-up for The Great Battle. Song Called T-Shirt was actually just a high school band back in 96-97. I joined the band in 2006, so this year will be my 8th year with the band, and I'm the youngest in the band, as in I joined the last. Not as in youngest. Back when we were growing up, probably in the early 2000s, if you are playing the band, it's like a taboo. Parents would probably frown at the idea that you are playing a band. Right now, like a flash forward 10-15 years later, and you have this budding scene, and it's not frowned upon to be playing a band. It's also considered a way of making a living and also having your local labels. I have to say it's probably because of the government's influence as well, and then they've allowed it to develop and grow. So with more people and more interest in the scene, it has been growing positively and progressively over the last 15 years, I would say. Tapau Fest this year will be in Georgetown, Penang. How many shows are there in up north? Usually all the shows, all the big festivals are down here in Kuala Lumpur. So do come down. Besides having bands, there will also be like a makan spots for local labels to sell their clothing and stuff like that. It's like all under one roof. Tapau Fest is a festival that is going to be 100% funded by you, the crowd. So guys, if you want to get involved and you want to pledge, go to pitchin.my. It's only 25 ringgit to pledge, and I'll see you guys.
Got the support.